Too much weekend rain, not good news for Sail River Reservoir. The lake is full and may actually flood over the emergency spillway later this week. The normal level for Sailorville is 836 feet above sea level. Right now, the lake is at 873 feet, and it is expected to reach flood stage of 890 feet by midweek. News Channel 8's Molly Nelson shows us that people downstream are watching this all very closely.
It is an impressive sight.
Like a volcano?
It's not lava, it's water rushing through the Sailorville spillway.
Saw it in the year of the big flood and in the 08.
The Army Corps predicts by midweek Sailorville Lake will be full, exceeding that 890-foot flood stage. Like in 08, they'll have to put up these emergency gates to hold the water. But eventually the gates do have to come down. 2 years ago it looked like this. Rivers were swollen, levees broke, homes were destroyed.
They're watching those numbers very closely downstream here in Des Moines. There are levees that still haven't been fixed. Now there are some temporary barriers up, but with all of that water being released, flooding is a concern.
We have the Birdland and Central Place levees that have not been deconstructed and reconstructed. We've known they've been weak for a number of years. They're now going to be facing extraordinary stress.
Stowe says the city is in better shape than 08 because of the temporary barriers and a dry forecast this week. But the power of these waters is not always predictable.
There's not imminent risk or we would be talking about evacuations. But as the week goes on, we're going to have better information on the timing of where the highest risk is.
Stowe says those who were hit hard in 08 should be watching water levels and river predictions very closely. Molly Nelson, KCCI News Channel 8, Iowa's News Leader.
And you might wonder how all of this will affect the camping at Sailorville during the 4th of July holiday. The Army Corps of Engineers says they hope to release more information on that earlier this week. So stay with KCCI for the very latest on the Sailorville flooding. The Sailorville spillway isn't the only place where the water is reaching flood stage. Right now, the Raccoon River at Fluor Drive is close to 16 feet. It has risen almost 4 feet in the last 2 days. The Des Moines River at Southeast 6th is already close to 28 feet, which is expected to crest at 31 feet by Thursday. And the Raccoon River at Highway 28 is a little more than 35 feet tonight. And that area is expected to rise to 36.5 feet by Wednesday.